there are still thousands of people across the nation without health insurance who are still unsure on how to navigate the Affordable Care Act. But Alpena Regional Medical Center is helping to take the confusion out of the process. This evening, they held a seminar on the topic and had application counselors on hand to answer any questions. The seminar comes just before open enrollment begins on November 15th. Those eligible can apply until December 15th for coverage that will begin in January 2015.
Because it's so brand new that people just don't understand yet. So really what we're trying to do is just educate people and answer questions. And the biggest thing that we're hoping that people take away from this presentation is that if you don't understand it or if you have a question, you certainly can call us for help. Do not have to be our patient, and it's absolutely free and confidential to contact us.
In 2015, those who do not have insurance will face an increased tax penalty of $235 per adult, or 2% of your annual income. For more information and to find your local application counselor, contact the website on your screen.